Hello, Hanel. This video is about your lens. Look, this is your lens, Tair 11A. With Nikon mount and programmable chip. Now I checked your lens with chip in my camera. Look, how to install lens with chip in camera. Combine red dot on the adapter and middle contact on the chip with white dot on the camera. Little push, counterclockwise click. Look, I pre-programmed focal length is 135 millimeter and the aperture range from 2.8 to 22. When you're shooting with this lens, first choice aperture on the camera and second choice aperture on the lens. And reinstall, push this button clockwise, very slowly. Look, chip full worked, full pre-programmed, not damaged. Lens is very good condition. Internal hood. Rear cap, front cap, and case. Now I package in your chip, now I package in your lens and send it to you tomorrow morning. Thank you for your attention.